everybody, welcome to the Street Talk with Naturally Not. I am your host, and this is my special guest, Nick. Y'all, he's so dope and professional. I love it, all in one. Definitely. I'm so proud of you because you're really doing your thing.
I appreciate that.
I heard how many people you brought. I said, oh, yeah, he's going to blow. So y'all make sure y'all tune in to him, tap in with him, features, all of that. I actually got a couple artists.
I'm with that. This whole 2021, I'm trying to work. I'm trying to get out as many verses, as many shows, as many appearances, as much as people can see my face till they get sick of it. So it's like I'm a name, not in Greensboro, but like, you know what I'm saying?
Facts.
North
Everywhere.
Carolina, Atlanta, definitely. Whatever.
Step, so y'all make sure y'all tap in with them. So how long have you been doing music for?
So I mean, I started writing on some like cool stuff when I was like 10 years old. But like my first time in the studio, I was 17, and I'm from Cincinnati, so that was back home. Yeah, I'm from Cincinnati, Ohio.
Ain't even
so
from here, turn them up.
Then I came to A&T. So my first year, I was really just doing school, trying to make sure I had college under control.
Right.
Once I felt like I'm cool with that, I was like, all right, this music stuff, this is what I want to be my life, so I can't put this on the back burner. I got to do this. So as far as like in Greensboro, really recording and putting out music, I put my first single out, The Heart Song, last year on Valentine's Day. Recorded that and put that out. That was the beginning of my music career, for real, for real. And then this February, I put out the Black Tape during Black History Month. I call that like a story of black trauma and healing. So that
okay,
was it.
Okay, that's what I'm talking about.
That was, I was happy to put that out. And then very soon, like this month, I'll be putting out the Simp Tape. And that's just a tape about being in your feelings. A lot of dudes, I feel like, that's rappers don't talk about they, you know, be in touch with their feelings, but like, we got them too. You know what I'm saying? No cap. So tune into the Scent Tape.
That's what's up. That's what's up. So my favorite question: would you rather be independent or signed? Tell me why.
I'd rather be independent because I've seen that it's too obtainable. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
I say when I was younger, when I was first started rapping, I was like, gotta get signed. I gotta get a big deal. You know what I'm saying? And then as you see people come up, Chance the Rapper was like the first person for me. I was like, this is SoundCloud dude. You know what I'm saying? And now he done blew up. You got people like Brent Fayez, who I've been watching him since like it was just Sonder. Wasn't a Brent Fayez independently. So when you see people coming up, like Herb, when he was coming up, he was getting a big name. You know, I'm from up north, so we was watching Herb since he was like 15, and he wasn't doing nothing with nobody. It was just him and his homies. So when I see stuff like that, I'm like, well, I got homies too, you know what I'm saying? And we want to get money too, so I don't gotta go and outsource, you know what I'm saying? It might take a little longer, I feel like, but at the end, it's going to be like whatever. It was an extra year, you know what I'm saying? An extra 6 months, that ain't nothing for real.
Okay, so let them know where they can find you at and also what other projects you have coming out.
Absolutely. So you can find me on all social media at A Joke With A Dream, just like it's spelled, A Joke With A Dream. You can find me on all streaming platforms at Nick. It's N-I-C, period. That's it. Like I said, I got the Heart Song out. I got the Black Tape out. And this month, you will see the Scent Tape. This summer, I got a tape coming. But I don't got a name for that yet. So, but it's already written.
But
it's
the
whole
coming.
Tape is already written.
That's the thing.
That's how I work. I work in advance. The whole tape already written. I got a lot of stuff coming. So please stay tuned. It's not slowing down.
Hey, look, we're going to go into depth. Next time, y'all, thank y'all for tuning to the Street Talk with Naturally. Make sure y'all keep y'all fucking ear to the streets. Chill.